cats at schools. We're told so many come into some campuses, it takes the administration a while to get to them. Too long, parents say, especially when it's a threat against their child. But a bill going through the legislature would hold schools accountable, and parents are counting on it.
ABC 15's Jamie Warren talked to one mother who says she's seeing this play out firsthand in Mesa.
I would rather him be alive to graduate than take the chance of him not graduating at all. I'm not willing to take that chance.
This East Valley mom named Rachel, who didn't want us to use her last name, says she's planning to take her 18-year-old son, a senior at Red Mountain High School, out of school just months before graduation. The problem started when he received this text message from an anonymous phone number. It reads, "You're dead."
We had assumed who it was from. He had had some issues with a student from school.
She says that same student then posted this video on Snapchat that shows him holding a gun. She says she contacted Mesa police and the school. The school says they can't confirm that original text was from the student in question. And police say because that student wasn't sending direct threats in the video and told police the gun was fake, they couldn't do anything about it. But Rachel says she's not happy with that explanation.
If a child is seen on camera with a gun, that gun should be confiscated. That child should not be allowed at the school.
Rachel says school officials told her at least four other students have also recently received threats. She says she was never notified about any of them and is now questioning the safety of not just her kids, but all students who walk through these doors.
We've seen in so many different cases where people have lost their children at school. And I'm not willing to be one of those parents.
The district says they do report all threats to parents and police. However, student-to-student threats are dealt with individually, and it's only campus-wide threats in which all parents are notified. In Mesa, Jamie Warren, ABC 15, Arizona.